I don't know why Constable Arquette had to drag him to that meeting. Jim has no talent for politics.
Oh, I don't know about that. Does he know anything at all about sound economical government?
No.
Does he think about the people and what they need and want?
No.
There, you see, he's a born politician.